Have it drain the oil, but I just want to show you, you know, where the drain plug is. Make sure you put the new gasket back in. When you put in the new, when you put the plug back. Yeah, don't forget the gasket. Pretty important. And when you put it back, just do hand tightening. Thumb over tight, you strip it. And the oil filter is right here. And this one, like I said, you don't have to do over time, it's just hand tighten it too. Just do hand tight, don't over tighten it. And just wipe it down. And now put the cover back in. So I'm just gonna tighten these three bolts back in. I think this car take like 6.5 quart, but let's see. I'm gonna pour 6.5. I think that's how much it takes.